I'm studying right now about four, a little more than 4 hours a day. Is it better to do, let's say, I know it's what's best for me, but in your opinion, is it better to do 3 hours minimum a day, 7 days a week, or take the days off? Because I know you have days off scheduled in the study schedule, and I want to know how important those were.
Days off are important. You don't want to burn out. So if you feel you need a day off, feel free to take it. If you always feel like you need a day off, then there's probably something else, though, of course. But
Yeah.
take the occasional day off for sure. Some people feel the need to do at least a little something
That's
every
me, because
day.
I'll
I
get
get that.
anxiety. Okay.
I get that. So I would keep it really minimal, like one game, one passage, one question. That's it. Super
Okay.
minimal. You really want to be resting. It takes time to absorb the insights from the studying that you're doing. And those rest days are still training days. You're still learning from them, and they help you go into the next day feeling fresh and ready to go. So incredibly
Okay.
important to take days that are really largely off. But I also wouldn't want you to load 6 hours of LSAT into the following day to make up for it somehow. I can get that how that this I
Okay.
can get there's a logic to that, but you don't want to burn out, especially when you've got 4.5 months. This is not something you
Okay.
cram, and 4.5 months is plenty of time to get there.
Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.